Hey, Millie. It's me. Brooke. Not great, actually. I was just kicked out my foster home. They're only in it for the money anyway. Now that I'm 18, they don't want me anymore. Actually, Millie, that's why we're calling. Thought that maybe I could stay with you. Seriously, that's great. I get you. Sorry I called. Yeah, me too. Thanks anyway. Hi. Hi. Excuse me, have you got any spare change? Have you got any? What are you doing here?
Can I ask you the same question?
Well, it's the pack we always used to come to with Mum, remember?
Yeah. I remember. Seems so long ago now. Mum would have...
It was 10 years ago. Didn't answer my question.
Tell me.
Thought you might have given that up by now.
Unfortunately, I haven't changed much over 10 years. You certainly have. You look almost as bad as I do.
Well, unfortunately, when you live on the streets, showers had to come by. Unless you count the rain, of course.
Tell me about it. Been doing this for a decade. About the same time I gave you away. I lost my job. Couldn't pay the rent. All my money went on booze. Eventually, the landlord had had enough and just fucking kicked me out.
Is that why you gave me away?
I gave you away so I can take care of you in the state I was in. I thought maybe if I sent you to foster care, you'd find a nice family who could raise you right. I didn't and you're turning out like me.
Look how that turned out.
Why? Tell me what happened.
What? In a foster home? They're all right. Until I turned 18 a couple of weeks ago. After that, when the money stopped coming in, they didn't want me anymore. I could tell they were just waiting for an excuse to kick me out. I got in an argument with my foster mum. She accused me of stealing her jewellery. It was just the excuse she needed.
I'm so sorry, Brooke. If I'd have known...
You wouldn't have been able to do anything.
You're right. I wouldn't have. So, what's your plan now then?
I don't know. Until now, I've just been trying to get by. I've done all right. Made a couple of quid. Maybe that you're here now. I thought that maybe we could stay together.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd like that.
Where have you been?
Around. What happened to you?
A man. I'm trying to... You should have been there! I thought they'd be there this time. I should have known. You really care about yourself.
So you really think that I don't care about you?
Yeah.
You're wrong. Maybe I am a terrible father. You always knew that. But I do care about you. All I wanted was for you to have a good life. Your mum and I can never get out of this hellhole. That's all we wanted for you.
Yeah, right. Well, we've got enough saved up to buy train tickets, but I don't know. It just feels like I'll never escape this place. Like I'm destined to be here. Destined to have a shit life.
You'll escape. You have to. You can't keep living like this. It's far too dangerous. I can't protect you. Listen. One step at a time. Come on. Let's go and find somewhere to sleep. Tomorrow will be a new day. You'll escape. It's the right time to move on with your life. Get out of this town and everything bad associated with it. You're not just for me. Your mum too.
It's freezing.
Yeah. Chilly as I've been since Download 11.
Oh, yeah, that was good, that, yeah. Really got me into music, that.
There you go.
Yeah, I mean, you did leave me outside the tent for hours with them pissheads, though. Thanks for that.
Taught you how to socialise, better than any private school would have.
All right.
I love you, Brooke. Jesus, fuck! Oh, it's you.
How do you know who I am?
I've seen you around. You're off your head, you.
What? Never mind. Have you seen my dad?
Who the fuck's your dad?
Mike Smith. He's a bald guy. You might have seen me with him.
Aye, and then terrible what happened to her.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, darling. Mike Smith died 10 years ago. I don't know what to tell you, darling. You sure it was Mike Smith?
So many people walk past every day, like it's normal. Normal to be starving. Normal to be freezing. Normal to not have a pot to piss in. Normal to have nothing but a sleeping bag. And that's if you're one of the lucky ones. Normal not to care about us.